Father, please forgive me, for I know not what I do. I just never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore, I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds.
Mama had a baby and its head popped off. 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 My mama don't want me. The next thing I know, I'm getting dropped off. 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 Ring, ring, ring on the doorbell, and the next door neighbor's on their front porch. 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 But they didn't want me neither, so they left me on someone else's lawn. Else's lawn. Else's lawn. Else's lawn. Till somebody finally took me in, my great aunt and uncle Edna and Charles. 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 They were the ones who were left in charge. My elementary day gang up on me and sang this song. 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 It went a little something like
Mary had a little lamb, little lamb. Gabby had a Satan spawn, Mama, why do they keep saying this? I just don't understand, understand. And by the way, where's my dad? Father, please forgive me, for I know not what I do. I just never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore, I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds.
Predominantly, predominantly, everything's always predominantly, predominantly white, predominantly black. Well, what about me? Where does that leave me? Well, I guess that I'm between predominantly both of them. I think if I hear that fucking word again, I'ma scream while I'm projectile vomiting. What do I look like? A comedian to you? Do you think that I'm kidding? What do I look like? Some kind of idiot? Wait a minute, shit, don't answer that. Why am I so misunderstood? Why do I go through so much bullshit? It's such bullshit, it's just more bitch. Woe is me. There goes poor Marshall again, whining about his millions and his pants and his soul he's always drowning in. And the dad that he never had, and now his child was so bad. And now his mom was a dope addict, and his ex-wife, how they go at it. Man, I'd hate to have it, as bad as that Mr. Mathers claims he had it. I can't imagine it, that little rich poor white bastard needs to take some of that cash out of the bank and take a bath in it. Man, if I only had half of it, if you only knew the half of it.
Father, please forgive me, for I know not what I do. I just never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore, I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds.
Evil deeds, while I plant these evil seeds. Please release me from these demons. I never had any of this shit planned, Mom, please believe. I don't wanna be Satan's spawn. Never got the chance to say I'm sorry. Now look at all the pain I caused. Dear Santa Claus, why you not coming this year again? What did I do that was so bad to deserve this? Everything could've been so perfect. But life ain't a fairy tale. I'm about to be hoisted up in the air. 40 feet below me, there's people everywhere. I don't even know what to feel like. They know me, cause I'm in this Ferris wheel. And all I wanna do is go to the mall and take Haley on the carousel. Without this crowd everywhere I go, but life is like a merry-go-round. Here we go, now do-si-do. Now curtains off, the show must go. Now ring around the rosy, the show's over. You can all go home now. But the curtain just don't close for me. This ain't how fame was supposed to be. Where's the switch I can just turn off and on? This ain't what I chose to be. So please, God, give me the strength to have what it takes to carry on. Till I pass 50 back to the baton. The camera's on, my soul is gone.
Father, please forgive me, for I know not what I do. I just never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore, I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds. Father, please forgive me, for I know not what I do. I just never had the chance to ever meet you. Therefore, I did not know that I would grow to be my mother's evil seed and do these evil deeds.
Let's go. Here comes the bucking bronco, stomping his buffalo soldiers. I told you I'm about to blow, so look out below. Geronimo motherfuckers, it's dominoes. I'm on the roll, around and around I go. When will I stop? I don't know. Trying to pick up where the Eminem show left off, but I know anything's possible. Though I'm knocking the top of the soul, I'm at the top of my game. That shit is not gonna change. Long as I got like a Dre on my team, I get away with murder. I'm like OJ, he's like my cock in the day. We keep the mark from in tapes in a safe, lock him away. Better watch what you say, just when you thought you were safe. Them fuckers got you on tape, you swear to God you was playing. Whether or not you was little Joshua, gosh, I wish I could've told you to not do the same. Cause one day it could cost you your name.
And this was supposed to be my first single, but I just fucked that up, so fuck it, let's all have fun, let's mingle. Slap a bitch and smack a hoe. This was supposed to be my catchy little jingle that you hear on your radio. But shit's about to hit the shingle. Ow, 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 now.
Up in bed next to his best friend Eric, bare naked. Jimmy just turned 16 and used a fake ID to sneak in VIP to see R. Kelly. To be so young and naive, oh, what I wouldn't give to live so Kim and carefree. Paris and Nicky's parents must be so tickled they cherish every picture with their kids with hickeys all over their necks. Hickory dickory derp, digger, look at me work wizardry with these words. Am I a jerk or just jerk chicken or jerk? It's a jerk in your chain. 22 jerks in a jerk circle, or is it a circle jerk? Oh, wait a minute, what am I saying? Allow me to run it back and rewind it. Well, let me ask you again. Am I just jerking the chain? Am I berserk or insane? Or am I just warning the name? Am I just working the dang camera? It's filming morning in Paris Hilton, homemade pornos. Who keeps tilting the lens at an angle? Just recently somebody just discovered Britney and Justin. Videotapes of them fucking when they was just mouthing tears in the Mickey Mouse Club and dusted them and went straight to the source with them, cause they could have sworn someone said no. And then tried to erase and record over it. But you listen close enough to it, you can hear the cut. And then they come to find out it was just insane. I'm gonna come and it's what's supposed to be
my first single, but I just fucked that up, so fuck it, let's all have fun, let's mingle. Slap a bitch and smack a hoe. This was supposed to be my catchy little jingle that you hear on your radio. But shit's about to hit the shingle. Ow, 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 now.
Something you just wanna get off your chest and address it about my lyrics, I'd love to hear it. All you gotta do is pick up the phone and just dial up this number. It's 1-800, I'm a dick sucker, I love to suck a dick. And if someone picks up, you can talk all the shit you want about me. Just type in your number back and follow it by the pound key, and I'll be sure to get back as soon as there comes a day that I follow with Dre. Wake up game, make up with Ray. So fuck a chicken, lick a chicken, suck a chicken, beat a chicken, eat a chicken like it's a big cock, fuck a big cock. Dick and eat a dick and stick a dick in your mouth. I'm done, you can fuck off, fuck off, fuck off.
And this was supposed to be my first single, but I just fucked that up, so fuck it, let's all have fun, let's mingle. Slap a bitch and smack a hoe. This was supposed to be my catchy little jingle that you hear on your radio. But shit's about to hit the shingle. Ow, 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 now.
And I'll hurt you. Sit on a mic and doodle my doodle. You do not have a fighting chance to move. You are covered in my poo-poo, smothered in my manure. While I spit saliva fluid, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-goo-goo-goo, secluded you. You don't have a clue as to what we're about to do, do you? So just sit back and watch something huge is gonna happen. Toodoo just made me sneeze. I'm allergic to beats like these. Please excuse me, my allergies are acting up. Thanks all I've got. You're probably wondering why there's thunder and everyone is running and ducking up under everything up on the block. Cause bustin' Flipmo just tiptoed into the building with Shady quietly trying not to start a riot with Doc. But since we all been spotted, we might as well have a party. So gather round everybody, come on, let's get our drinks on. And you ain't got to do nothing special for this occasion. Just reach in your closet, throw something on and get to the club.
Now if you ain't blind and you ain't handicapping your vision, I think it's simple and I think that it's really plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will know you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career for you. I'll catch you niggas and snatch you niggas, you bunch of bumbling fools. You got me rumbling dudes all the way down the block. Keep them stumbling and jumbling over they words and vowels. Don't win the town, we'll see you niggas is on the clock. And you running out of time, see I'm tired of all your mumbling the nigga, I got it locked. Every single time you put my shit in the CD player and turn up the volume, you bang your head because the shit is knock. I continue with crumbling niggas and tumbling niggas. You struggle while I humble a nigga with the Glock. Then I watch you while I keep a fumbling, while I got you trembling for one of my niggas. Niggas bust your head with a rock. Before I start to do another thing, then to make you crown me the king with such a butter swing, nigga, follow the flock. Now watch my brother bring all my diamonds to summer bling while I'm climbing and fuck a blink. Tell your bitch to get off my jock.
Now if you ain't blind and you ain't handicapping your vision, I think it's simple and I think that it's really plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will learn you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career for you. I'll
when the thing comes out, sit back and let us puff over here buying two white guys disguised as pro-black. There is no slack for a heart for college grad in a fitted hat and a hunchback. Standing by the clearance coat rack and some old slacks and some RSO throwbacks. Yeah, shady in the place to be seen, and it takes what I got to rock the mic. Right? Still not gonna cater these punks, fucking cocksucking pussy lips, hated dicks, cunts.
Yeah. Definitely, definitely, definitely dope. Definitely, definitely Kmart. Yeah. Yeah. You find me offensive, I find you offensive for finding me offensive. Hence, if I should draw the line, any fences? If so, to what extensive? Any should I go? Cause it's getting expensive. Being on the other side of the courtroom on the defensive. They say I cause extensive psychological nerve damage to the brain when I go to lengths this far at other people's expenses. I say you're all just too goddamn sensitive. It's censorship and it's downright blasphemous. Let's end this shit down, cause I won't stand for this. And Christopher Reeves won't sit for this neither. And let's clear this up too, I ain't got no beef with him either. He used to be like a hero to me. I even believe I had one of those 25 cent stickers on my refrigerator, right next to Darth Vader. And Darth must have put a hex on him for later. I feel like it's my fault, cause of the way that I stuck him up in between him and Lex Luthor. I killed Superman, I killed Superman. And how ironic that I'd be the bad guy, Kryptonite, the Green Chronic. Cause I ain't got no legs or no brain. Nice to meet you, hi, my name is, I forgot my name. My name was not to become what I became. With this level of fame, my soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is
Rain Man.
Now in the Bible it says, thou shalt not wash two lesbians in bed. Have homosexual sex, unless of course you were given the consent to join in. Then of course it's intercourse and it's bisexual sex, which isn't as bad. As long as you show some remorse for your actions, either before, during, or after performing the act of that which is normally referred to as such. More commonly known phrases that are more used by today's kids in a more derogatory way. But who's to say what's fair to say and what not to say? Let's ask Dr. Dre. Dr. Dre, I got a question if I may. Yeah. Is it gay to play putt-putt golf with a friend? Yeah. And watch his butt-butt when he tees off? Yeah. Putt-putt, I ain't done yet. And football, the quarterback yells out putt-putt while he reaches in another grown man's ass, grabs on his nuts. But just what if it was never meant, it was just an accident? But he tripped, fell, slipped, and his penis went in his teeny tiny little round honey, and he didn't mean it, but his little weenie flinched just a little bit. And I don't need to go into any more details, but what if he pictured it as a female's butt? Is that gay? I just need to clear things up. Till then I'll just walk around with a manly strut, because
I ain't got no legs or no brain. Nice to meet you, hi, my name is, I forgot my name.
My name was not to become what I became. With this level of fame, my soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is
Rain Man.
You find me offensive, I find you offensive. Shit, this is the same verse, I just did this. When am I gonna come to my good senses? Probably today Bush comes to my defenses. My spider senses telling me Spider-Man is nearby, and my plan is to get him next and open up a whip-ass canister. God damn it, Dre, where's the goddamn beat? Anyway, I don't know how else to put it. This is the only thing that I'm good at. I am the bad guy, Kryptonite, the Green Chronic, demonic. Yup, don't worry, I'm on it, I got it. High five Nick Lachey, stuck a pin in Jessica's head and walked away. And then she flew around the room like a balloon. I grabbed the last can of chicken tuna out the trash can and Zuma. Headed straight back to the Neverland Ranch with a peanut butter jelly chicken tuna sandwich. And I ain't even gotta make no goddamn sense, I just did a whole song and I didn't say shit.
Cause I ain't got no legs or no brain. Nice to meet you, hi, my name is, I forgot my name.
My name was not to be
become what I became. With this level of fame, my soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is Rain Man. Super dope beat maker,
Believe it, I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
The way you move it, you make my PB go
doing, doing, doing.
I don't believe it, it's almost too good to be true. I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
The way you move it, you make my PB go
doing, doing, doing.
The way she moves, she's like a belly dancer. She's shaking that ass to the new Nelly jams. I think someone's at the door, but I don't think I'm an answer. Police saying freeze.
Doing, doing, doing.
What do you mean, freeze? Please, I'm a human being. I have needs. I'm not done. till I'm finished being. I am not resisting arrest. I am agreeing, Mr. Officer. I'm already on my knees. I can't get on the ground any further. It's impossible for me. And do not treat me like a murderer. I just like to be P.T. Yes, I make R&B. I sing song and go ring it strong. Ching chong 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 ching. Psych, I joke, I joke. I geek. If I defend, I'm sorry. Please, please forgive, for I am Triumph the puppet dog. I am a mere puppet. I can get away with anything I say, and you will love it.
The way you shake it, I can't believe it. I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
The way you move it, you make my PB go
doing, doing, doing.
Jessica Simpson looks so, so tempting. Nick, I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
Every time I see that show on MTV, my PB goes
doing, doing, doing.
Mary-Kate and Ashley used to be so wholesome. Now they're getting older, they're starting to grow bum-bums. I go to the movies and sit down with my popcorn, fully saying freeze.
Doing, doing, doing.
What do you mean, freeze? Jeez, I just got my seat, I have ticket. Look, I put away my zipper zip. Please do not remove me from this movie theater, please. I did not even get to see Mary-Kate shower scene. I didn't mean to be obscene or make a great big scene. And don't treat me like I'm Pee-wee Herman. This movie's PG, Mr. Officer. I demand to see my attorney. I will simply plead innocent, cop a plea and be free. Free, yes, free, right back on the streets. What do you mean my lawyers with Michael? He's too busy. I am Triumph. Britney Spears has shoulders like a man. And I can say that and you'll laugh, cause that is a puppet on my hand.
The way you shake it, I can't believe it. I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
The way you move it, you make my PB go
doing, doing, doing.
Hillary Duff is not quite old enough, so I ain't never seen a
butt like that.
Maybe next year I'll say ass and she'll make my PB go
doing, doing, doing.
The way she moves, she dances like a go-go. In that video, she sings, get out your bozo. I need a new boyfriend, hi, my name is Jojo. Police saying freeze.
Doing, doing, doing.
What do you mean, freeze? My computers will be seized and my keys to my ranch. I just make cookies, Mr. Officer. Looky, take a whiff of these. Here, I make Jesus juice, take a sip of these. Nobody is safe from me, no, not even me. I don't even know if I can say the word PP on the radio, but I think I did. Janet, is that the press? I think I just saw it. Psych, I joke, I joke. I kid, I kid. I don't think my joke is working. I must flee quick, get to the chopper. Everybody get out. I am not Triumph, I am Arnold. Get down.
The way you shake it, I can't believe it. I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
The way you move it, you make my PB go
doing, doing, doing.
So Gwen Stefani, will you pee pee on me, please? I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
Cause the way you move it, you make my pee pee go
doing, doing, doing.
Fuck is wrong with you?
And Hennessy, I've been to the motherfucking mountaintop. Her heard motherfuckers talk, see them drop. If I ain't got a weapon, I'ma pick up a rock. And when I bust your ass, I'm gon' continue to rock. Get your ass off the wall with your two left feet. It's real easy, just follow the beat. Don't let that fine girl pass you by. Look real close, cause strobe lights.
We about to have a party.
Turn the music up.
Let's get it started.
Go ahead and shake your butt.
I'm looking for a girl with a body and a sexy strut. Wanna get it poppin', baby, step right
some
up.
Some girls, they act retarded.
Some girls are body, body. I'm looking for a girl that will do whatever the fuck I say every day, she be giving it up.
Yeah.
Shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Oh, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me.
I'm a menace, a dentist, an oral hygienist. Open your mouth for about 4 or 5 minutes. Take a little bit of this fluoride penance. Switch, but don't spit it. Swallow it now, finish.
Yeah.
Me and Nate deal double G. Looking for a couple bitches with some double D's. Pop a little champagne and a couple E's. Slipping in a bubbly. We finna
have a party.
Turn the music up.
Let's get it started.
Go ahead and shake it. I'm looking for a girl I can fuck in my Hummer truck. Apple bottom jeans and a big old slut.
They act retarded. Some girls are body, body.
I want a bitch that sit at the crib with no panties on. Knows that she can, but she won't say no.
Yeah.
Look at this lady all in front of me. Sexy as can be. Tonight I want a slut, would you be mine? Heard she was freaky from a friend of mine.
Now I hope you don't get mad at me, but I told Nate she was a freak. He said he wants a slut, hope you don't mind. I told him how you like it from behind.
Now shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Oh, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. We about to have a party.
Turn the music up.
Let's get it started.
Go ahead and shake your butt.
I'm looking for a girl with a body and a sexy strut. Wanna get it poppin', baby, step right
some
up.
Some girls, they act retarded.
Some girls are body, body. I'm looking for a girl that will do whatever the fuck I say every day, she be giving
there
it up.
There she go, shaking that ass on the floor. Bumping and grinding that pole. The way she's grinding that pole, I think I'm losing control.
Got him! I ain't leaving without you, bitch. Coming home with me. And my boy. And his boy. And his boy. And his girl.
Now why do they make you who? Pippity caca poo poo. Psych, I'm kidding, I just wanted to see if you're still listening. Okay, now I need your undivided attention. Sir, I have a question. Why do I always sense this undeniable tension? From the moment that I enter into the room, it gets all quiet and whispered. Whenever there's conversation, why am I always mentioned? I've been dying to ask, it's been itching at me. Is it just because
you're just jealous of me? Cause you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me. Cause you're a meanie,
a meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me, cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things, cause it's so easy to see you're really just a big weenie. Big weenie.
Alright, now I just flubbed a line. I was going to say something extremely important, but I forgot who or what it was. I fucked up. Psych, I'm kidding again, you idiot. No, I didn't. That's just what you wanted to hear from me, is that I fucked up, ain't it? But I could bust one take without looking at no paper. It doesn't take a bunch of takes on me to stand here in this booth all day for me to say the truth. Okay, you're drooling, you have tooth decay. Your mouth is open, you're disgusting. What the fuck you eat for lunch? A bunch of sweets or something? What, you munch a bunch of crunch and munch? Your tooth is rotten through the gum. Your breast stinks, wanna chew some gum? Yes, I do, so what am I on? You, sir, are untrue, sir, I'm Marshall, I'm so jealous of you. Please say you won't tell nobody, I'd be so embarrassed. I'm just absolutely terrified that someone's gonna find out why I'm saying all these terrible, evil, and awful mean things. It's my own insecurity.
You're just jealous of me cause you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me cause you're a meanie. A meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me, cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things, cause it's so easy to see you're really just a big weenie. Big weenie.
Alright, now we're going to conduct that experiment that we were talking about earlier, just to see what a frog looks like when he takes to its ecstasy, cause that's exactly what your eyes look like. When I check to see, here's a mirror. Notice the resemblance here? Wait, let me put these sunglasses on. Now look in this mirror. How about now? What do you have in common? You're both green with envy and look like idiots with sunglasses on them. You look like I sound like, singing about weenies. Now take my weenie out of your mouth. This is between me and you. I know you're not happy. I know you'd much rather see me lying in the corner of a room somewhere crying, curled up in a ball, tweaked out of my mind, dying. There's no denying that my weenie's much bigger than yours is. Mine is like sticking a banana between two oranges. Why are you even doing this to yourself? It's pointless. Why do we have to keep on going through this? This is torturous. My point is this, that if you say mean things, weenie will shrink. Now I forgot what the chorus is. You're just this.
You're just jealous of me cause you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me cause you're a meanie. A meanie. But it's only cause you're just really jealous of me, cause I'm what you wanna be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things, cause it's so easy to see you're really just a big weenie. Big weenie.
Fuck off my dick.
He won't sit down, give him a crown, he just throws it around. It's like a joke, he's like a king, but he don't do a thing. He don't want the diamonds, want the gold, don't want the jewelry. He don't want the ring, don't want the loot, he's in it for the sport. Running circles round his competition on the court. He appreciates your support, but he ain't begging for it. And you can love it, you can hate it, but you can't ignore it. You can't be that ignorant, but you can try to sell him short. But you can't fuck with his last joint or the one before it. And he was born to raise hell like them country boys. And if I'm frontin', then you better come confront me for it.
This is the story of a warrior, I know you know it. True warriors, go ahead and make some noise. It ain't healthy to be making niggas paranoid. Hit your corner with my weapon, I don't need my boys. I'm doing 120 in the fast lane. Kick back, just relax, let me do my thing. Don't give a fuck about you suckers, gotta maintain money, power, and respect in this rap game.
I'm trying to be the first one to catch this blade in the throat. You know them popo, don't let me hold them toasters no more. I just clap three people, you gon' be number four. If you don't back the fuck up and get the fuck off the floor, my crew is taking over as soon as we hit the door. You hit the door, but we coming in and you going home. Security, they can't even stop us because they know. Running avenue, soldiers hold us down wherever we go. Chugging on the floor.
This is the story of a warrior, I know you know it. True warriors, go ahead and make some noise. It ain't healthy to be making niggas paranoid. Hit your corner with my weapon, I don't need my boys. I'm doing 120 in the fast lane. Kick back, just relax, let me Don't give a fuck about you suckers, gotta maintain money, power, and respect in this rap game.
Now, back to what my dribble of theory was. I'm triple platinum, I ain't trying to catch no murder one. Figured I'd shoot the wound, probably missed with at least one. But the mother two gon' fuck his shoulder and his kneecap up. Then I'ma say it's self-defense, how come I had the gun? Was because I was at the range on my way back from. This dude approached me on some bullshit, I'd get a year breeze bullet at the most, as opposed to having a full clip in that. That was my idiotic logic, it was basically for safety. But it gave me power and it made me crazy and psychotic. I just got retarded once I got it. God, it was empty the night that I got caught with it. What the fuck, man, I thought
this
that it
was. This is the story of a warrior, I know you know it. True warriors, go ahead and make some noise. It ain't nothing to be making niggas paranoid. Hit your corner with my weapon, I don't need my boys. I'm doing 120 in the fast lane. Kick back, just relax, let me do my thing. Don't give a fuck about you suckers, gotta maintain money, power, and respect in this rap game. I can give you niggas something you can talk about. I can turn your smile upside down. You ain't no G, you a fucking clown. I can take your girl until I turn her out. Don't hold it in, let it all out. I can give you fuckers something to be mad about. Invite her in, send her back out. With my DNA all in her mouth.
Crawling around up there. Touch me if you can, but you ain't man enough. You're standing tough, but you know that no matter what, you'll never get the chance to touch my balls.
Who the hell you call in? In this game, it ain't no talking. You can get it started, I nailed the coffin. And all I hear is,
get your man up off him.
So why I gotta stop it? This nigga was talking. And I ain't gotta prove you nothing, and I do it, and you ain't gotta push my button.
This dude in front of me, he weighs a brick. He's quick, and I can't get Marshall hit. So I play my position, then don't make a move. Been doing this for years, my team, we can't lose. And ain't nobody hard. 9 o'clock, I'm gonna punch me hard. Hut one, hut two, I'm ready, right? Give the boy Nelly, yeah. And nobody out there feels me. Take this boy, you have to kill me. And any player in my way, I'm folding. Damn it, Carl Holden.
Catch me if you can, but you ain't man enough. You're standing tough, but you know that no matter what, you never get the chance to touch my balls. Balls, balls. Balls, balls, balls. You'll never touch my balls.
Come on, I love football. Yes, tres, os, uno, dos, tres, fuck. Shit, bitch, asshole, son of a bitch. Everybody cuddle, yeah, I mean huddle. I just stepped in a mud puddle. Butthole, freak, who just tapped on my ass cheek? Never mind, let's try quarterback sneak. Cover me, smother me with love, this brotherly. That didn't work, try another play. Hut one, hut two, hut, hut. Hurry up, I'm reaching up another grown man's butt. Hike the ball, I mean I like bizarre. But Jesus, yikes, I think I can fill his balls. My dick as long as it is hard. Yeah, some of my balls, it's the longest yard. Whoop, that's not the course. Run it back, wrong song, yeah, disregard that whole statement I just made. What yard line we on? Own five and our timeouts are gone. Less than a minute left, I just throw my ball to the sideline to Vaughn. He steps out of bounds, 48 seconds left on the clock, but every last one counts. Call another huddle, we're down by six. The plan is to throw the ball to Swift, but he's so goddamn high that he trips, falls and slips. Roof grabs him by the fingertips. It runs the ball all the way down to the one, but he don't get in. But all we need is a putt to the flushy shit get in. But all we need is a touchdown and an extra point to win. But then I get sacked all the way back to the 10. Goddammit, I'ma slap somebody if I get tapped on the ass again. Everybody's laughing now. No timeouts and it's now fourth down. We're never gonna make it. Wait, I just got an idea. Quick, everybody get naked. The nine go long, I'ma throw the bomb. Come on, how they gonna tackle you with no pants on? Ass out with a flopping slong. Touchdown, yeah, I told you, it's the longest yard.
Catch me if you can, but you ain't man enough. You're standing tough, but you know that no matter what, you'll never get the chance to touch my balls.
Just hand me the ball, I'ma run through all of y'all, y'all just saw. Even though my cleats is kicking up mud, it's more traction for me, I'm stiff arming pumps. High stepping through the end zone, I've been grown. I'm so dirty, you don't even know my skin tone. It's time to rumble, no time to fumble. And I won't stumble, your front line will tumble. Playing ball with killers, my team's the realest. Three-time offenders, even drug dealers. One of the best running backs that never was. Moving like Barry Sanders, leaving you in the dust.
Yak is high, got the highest yak. Hit the ground so hard, I'll eat tiger tracks. Bizarre snap like a fire crack. And my palm more stickier than spider back. I am an Iron Mac truck trying to sack us. No matter how big, they're flagging backwards. Wide receiver receiving wide. For every stride in my life, yo, I breathe and die.
The defense is laying the pass, and the quarterback peeps and screams. That means that it's time for me to run out the back like a bat straight out of hell. My tracks burn turf when they excel. I try to lateral pass the ball to proof. He got dropped and the ball came loose. It shot up like a flare. I gave the ball a stare and used a lineman's shoulder as a chair. Now I'm flying through the air like a superhero. They can use this pose for a box of cereal. And no joke, punk, I get my denario for being the best player on my team. What? As soon as I hear that hut, one, two, hut, I do one, run, run, and scream, but run, run, then I cut. Spin around on the end zone. Then I do the 90 shuffle, so
catch me if you can, but you ain't man enough. You're standing tough, but you know that no matter what, you never get the chance to touch my balls.
Footballs, I'm talking about footballs, dude.
It has been said that there has been known to be bloodshed over bread. Men who have bled to death, dead, strapped to beds, pipe bombs, dynamite, lead. Money, power, respect, street cred. Yeah, it's scary, ain't it? Picture yourself going out as a hero. Picture mirror pictures of us painted all over street corners. Fans meet to mourn us while we meet the coroners. Notorious tried to warn us. Why so many piggyback offer? Biggie's back and pox, landmarks, history and rap. Statistically, in fact, so sad to see us reenact this tragic events, which lead us back to where we left off on March 9th to come from. strongest. Uh-huh. In this concrete jungle, where this dog-eat-dog mentality comes from, its origin, which is usually originated from cats are starving, or it could just be somebody's aura that just horrifies and applies to its persona or the sizes in its entourage that intimidates the people to the point that you know he's gangsta. He ain't to say shit, you just believe.
We're walking away, did you hear me? You wanna be thankful that we ain't beefing. We're still breathing and just leave it at that. This is me and 15 G-Unit, hop back in that back. Mobile, it ain't gonna be no more rap, it's gonna be retaliation, it'll be like the Muslim Shia attacks. Somewhere along the line, it's like me and 15 made a pact. He's got my back, I got his back. It's almost like what kind of, like Siamese twins. Cause when we beef, we pull each other into the bullshit. Like we can join at the hip, it's unavoidable. Some of the shit is washable, some shit will never boil over. Some of it'll just simmer at best if left alone, but let it be known. There won't be no sit downs with no days and zenos. There won't be no peace discussions with me. There ain't gonna be no friendly debates over competency. Just quit fucking with me and I'll gladly quit fucking with you. Just spit your 16 and do what you gotta do to get through. Without mentioning me or the machine or Jimmy Alvin, a tray of 50, a D twist, C, O, B, and just let it be, or we'll be with a
Batman.
There's a problem I'm solving, a nigga moving around with a big ass revolver and a
Batman.
What the fuck are you retarded? You touch she, I leave you barely departed. Departed.
Cause of nervousness, that was solely the only verdict. It was worth it cause he changed, became so observant, served him such of a purpose. If you knew him earlier from today, it's like a different version. So much hurting and pain gave him gang for certain. That's why it's curtains and it's murder if you get him worked up. I'm so assertive on these motherfuckers acting tougher. Had enough of isolating myself in the room, writing poems to songs, doing the same at school. Now look what he became, a fool, cause he
learn how to sustain his tool and obtain fame from you. Living hard but still Juilliard, a God walks and ain't spent the day in a pew. Regardless of this, I draw visual pictures when a nigga vents. So welcome to the art department.
It's all psychological. Why am I so maniacal? Am I a psycho or some kind of psychotic shtick? Or am I truly psychotic? Or my molecules just diabolical? Cause biologically, I defy logic. By golly, haul me off on a trolley. Probably wanna quack on back on that wacky tobacco. I'ma step away from crack. Obi smack the shit out of me. I'm so slap happy, man. Snap me back to reality. I'm a walking art gallery. A science museum. Elephantitis of the nuts. You probably die if you see him. I pull him out, they hit the ground and probably crack the cement. I need an ambulance. I can't just put him back in my pants.
I remember the first time I came here. It's been a rough 6 years, and I'm just happy to not be that person anymore. And so is my wife. Thank you for letting me do this. That's all I have to share right now.
Is there anyone else who would like to share with us tonight?
Yeah. My name is Marshall.
Yeah, it's my life. My own words, I guess.
Have you ever loved someone so much you giving on for? Not the expression, no, literally giving on for. When they know they're your heart and you know you are their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma swings right around to bite you, and everything you stand for turns on you to spite you? What happens when you become the main source of a pain? Daddy, look what I made. Dad's gotta go catch a plane. Daddy, where's mommy? I can't find mommy. Where is she? I don't know. Go play, Haley, baby, your daddy's busy. Daddy's writing a song, the song ain't gonna write itself. I give you one underdog, and you gotta swing by yourself. Then turn right around in that song and tell her you love her, and put hands on a mother who's a spitting image of her. That Slim Shady, yeah, baby, Slim Shady's crazy. Shady made me, but tonight Shady's rockin' my baby.
And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and nodding and feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and nodding and feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
I keep having this dream, I'm pushing Haley on the swing. She keeps screaming, she don't want me to sing. You're making mommy cry, why is mommy crying? Baby, daddy ain't leaving no more, daddy you're lying. You always say that, you always say this is the last time, but you ain't leaving no more, daddy you're mine. She's piling boxes in front of the door, trying to block it. Daddy, please, daddy, don't leave, daddy, no stop it. Goes in a pocket, pulls out a tiny necklace locket. It's got a picture, this'll keep you safe, daddy, take it with ya. I look up, it's just me standing in the mirror. These thinking walls must be talking, cause man, I can hear them. They're saying you got one more chance to do right, and it's tonight. Now go out there and show them that you love them, for it's too late. And just as I go to walk out of my bedroom door, it turns to a stage, they're gone, and the spotlight is on, and I'm singing.
And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and nodding and feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice.
rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile.
60,000 people all jumping out this seat. The curtain closes, they're throwing roses at my feet. I take a bow and thank you all for coming out. They're screaming so loud, I take one last look at the crowd. I glance down, I don't believe what I'm seeing. Daddy, it's me, help mommy, your wrists are bleeding. But baby, we're in Sweden, how did you get to Sweden? I followed you, daddy, you told me that you weren't leaving. You lied to me, dad, and now you made mommy sad. And I bought you this coin, it says number one dad. That's all I wanted, I just wanna give you this coin. I get the point, fine, me and mommy are going. But baby, wait, it's too late, dad, you made your choice. Now go out there and show them that you love them more than us. That's what they want, they want you, Marshall. They keep screaming your name, it's no wonder you can't go to sleep. Just take another pill, yeah, I bet you you will. You rap about it, yeah, word, can't keep it real. I hear applause, all this time I couldn't see. How could it be that the curtain is closing on me? I turn around, find a gun on the ground, cock it, put it to my brain, scream die shady and pop it. The sky darkens, my light flashes. The plane that I was supposed to be on crashes and burns to ashes. That's when I wake up, alarm clock's ringing. There's birds singing, it's springing. Haley's outside swinging. I walk right up to Kim and kiss her, tell her I miss her. Haley just smiles and winks at her little sister, almost as if to say,
when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
Thank you. Thanks for letting me share.
There are six critics who wait for me to slip with it so quick. It's dynamite stick, parry the wick. It's gonna explode any minute. Some lunatic lit it and it's not Nelly. Do not tell me to stop yelling. When I stop selling, I quit, so stop dwelling. I'm not failing. You fuckers are not ready, cause I got jelly. Like a Kasai Potbelly, this is destiny. Yes, money, I'm off running, so get off of me. I'm not slowing, a softening. No apologies. Nah, suckers, I'm not sorry. You can all sue me. Y'all could be the cause of me. No apologies. Y'all feeling the force of me. No remorse for me. Like there was no recourse for me. No apologies. Not even acknowledging you at all. Till I get a call that God's coming. No apologies. Laugh, fuckers, it's all funny. I can spit in your face while you standing across from me. No
my
apologies.
My head is a pillow, a weeping willow. I can't sleep, a pain so deep it bellows. But these cellos help just to keep me mellow. Hands on my head, touch knees to elbows. I'm hunched over, emotion just flows over. These cold shoulders are both frozen. You don't know me, I keep saying it. I can't stress it enough, so keep playing and stand next to the subs. Choke mics like asphyxiation when I'm strangling my own throat, masturbating. Fuck yeah, I'm a basket case and I master this rap shit till my ass gets wasted. To my assassination, till I'm slaying cause of some fags infatuation. 44 mags, a fascination, a taste for disaster. And if that's the case, then no apologies. Nah, suckers, I'm not sorry, you can all sue me. Y'all could be the cause of me, no apologies. Y'all feeling the force of me, no remorse for me. Like there was no recourse for me, no apologies. Not even acknowledging you at all. Till I get a call that God's coming, no apologies. Laugh, fuckers,
is all funny. I can spit in your face while you standing across from me. No apology.
This song isn't for you, it's for me, a true MC. It's what he'll do just to see if he still has it. And if his skill's mastered, he's able to spill raps long after he's killed. That's a real MC. Got you feeling me, whether willing or unwillingly. You still agree, as long as there's still this hunger and will in me. Then expect a longer life expectancy. I'd be a savage beast if I ain't had this outlet to salvage me inside. I'd be exploding, soaked in self-loathing and mourning. So I'm warning you, don't coax me, it's silly. I'm really a sheep in wolf's clothing who only reacts when he gets pushed. Don't be fooled, the press blows up this whole thing. It's stupid, they don't know cause they don't see that I'm wounded. All they did was ballooned it. I'm sick of talking about these tattoos, cartooned it. That's why I tuned it out. I'm sick of duking. Naked, suck my dick while I'm puking. And you too, you can
expect no sympathy from me. I'm an MC. This is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G. My heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies. Expect no sympathy from me. I'm an MC. This is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G. My heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies.